got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart, down in my heart. I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart to stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. Yes, I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. I've got the love for all people down in my heart. Down in my heart, down in my heart. I've got the love for all people down in my heart. Down in my heart to stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. Yes, I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. And if the devil doesn't like it, he can sit on attack. Sit on attack, sit on attack. And if the devil doesn't like it, he can sit on attack. Sit on attack to stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. Yes, I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart, down in my heart. I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart to stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. Yes, I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart.
Hi, welcome to Sunday School. I'm Laura Manias. Let's light the candle and worship. After each line, you can say, "Show us your ways, God." We are happiest when we follow your ways, O God, and not the ways that of those who might get us into trouble. Show us your way, God. When we follow your ways, we are like a tree planted by a river, healthy and green with lots of fruit. Show us your ways, God. Amen. I wonder if you've ever gone somewhere to see or hear someone special. One time I went to Toronto to see a Toronto FC soccer game. Another time I went there to see Wicked. Have you ever been to a big sports game or a music concert? In this week's story, people come from towns and villages around the Sea of Galilee so that they could hear Jesus teach or so he could heal them. So remember last week, Jesus called Simon, James, and John to help him teach about God and heal people. This week's story is from the Gospel of Luke. It was a beautiful day in Galilee. The sky was blue and the sun shone brightly. Crowds of people had again come long distances to hear Jesus. There were mothers and fathers. There were children and babies. There were old people and young people. There were sad people and hurting people. There were sick people and lonely people. There were poor people and hungry people. All these people had come to see Jesus. They had heard about how Jesus cared about people and wanted people to know God's love. They all hoped that Jesus could help them. Jesus looked around. Jesus could see the hurt in many people's faces. He wanted to listen to them. He wanted to answer their questions. He wanted to touch them and give them God's blessing. Finally, Jesus turned to his disciples and said, "Look at the hurting people who have no money. When you are poor, you will know God's blessing. God doesn't want anyone to be without what they need. Look at the hurting people who do not have enough food. When you are hungry, you will know God's blessing. God doesn't want anyone to go without food. Look at the hurting people who are crying. When you are sad, you will know God's blessing. God doesn't want anyone to be sad. Look at the hurting people who feel they have no friends. When you are lonely, you will know God's blessing. God wants everyone to be cared for by their friends. The disciples thought about what Jesus said. Jesus was teaching them how to live together with love. When everyone has food, clothes, and a place to live, when everyone has a friend, then everyone will be happy and jump for joy. Let's talk about that story. I wonder if you had breakfast this morning. Do you have enough food in your house for lunch and supper? Was your house warm or cool enough? Do you have enough clean clothes to pick from? Do you have friends to play with and visit with who you love and love you? I bet most of you watching have many, if not all, those things. Because we have these things that make our lives easier, Jesus says we have responsibilities and that we must be careful to use them to help others. I'm telling you now, this is not always easy. Most of us work hard to help others our whole lives. You will too. I wonder, what are some things you can do to bring a blessing to someone else? I'd love to read your ideas in the comments. One idea is you could make a card for someone else. Maybe a card for someone you miss and haven't seen for a while. Maybe a card for someone who is working extra hard right now. Maybe a card for someone who is lonely. I'd love to see a picture of your cards. Let's pray. Gracious God, we give thanks for this time together to listen, wonder, and pray as we learn to follow your way. Please help us to find ways to keep peace and be gentle with those around us. Please bless us in the week ahead as we share your love with others. We ask this in the name of Jesus. Amen. Continues teaching and healing with Simon, James, and John. Follow St. James Westminster on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram to share your comments from this video, prayer requests, and more. Thank you to Shen Jones, Aidan Dawson, and Duncan Sizeland for their help with this video. Thanks for watching. We love you. Bye.